also threatened to kill me. See this one, see him here. He threatened to beat me in court of law. One day you will need justice and you approach the court. Look at them, all of them. With gun inside the courtroom. Look at all of them here.
Even when you are giving...
As if that is enough. If these people can they stand the Sultan of Sokoto, can Sultan of Sokoto be seated outside? Look at Okwadike. This is His Excellency, a former governor in this country, sitting down outside the courtroom because the unwielding DSS refused lawyers and the elder statesman like him not to have access to the courtroom. Make una tell us, is this a democracy? I thought judiciary is independent. Let the world hear this.